out, by the way. Good. Ah, oh, that's so quiet. Wait, then, oh my bad. They are so quiet. Maybe when I have my mic settings literally all the way up, I still can't hardly hear myself. Not that I have this amazing voice or anything, I just like to offer up people to hear what I'm trying to say. Even if I stutter my way through it. My Twitch to stop the stream. Okay, is it sounding better now? Not really, but I don't think there's much of anything I can do about it. So, my laptop is very good, frankly. It's already, it's aged quite a bit the year I've had it. So I had to let it sit here for, I don't know, 10-15 minutes to let it warm up before I actually started the stream. Oops. So my stream yesterday was just under 4 hours, but my 5 hours. Oh, I'll try. I did farm the rotten a little bit with bonfire sticks. Like here, there above. 1 million soul memory. A little bit of that off stream. Also trying to make my character not ugly. See, that's on. Fourth time there. Yeah, so 3 times over with the rotten on New Game Plus. Level 130. Oh, don't have any rings on. Wait, there's a dude. Why did it not show for a second? That was weird. Once I back out, not taking damage. Yeah. Kind of hoping Sev shows up. That'd be fun. Oh, I don't need poison arrows. I don't want that guy. Keep me distracted by those guys. Bows, throwing knives, whatever they're using. Distract me. Crap, a poison? No. Good thing I got these things. I don't have a ton of health. Kind of just ignoring you for the time being. Usually I might even go and do this. I have enough, I do want that Twinkling Titanite, actually. For a bow later on that I want. So, where's my soul items if I've got them? I should do just fine.
Shush. You, my mom, Laura, yeah? Why, it's got...
Wait.
You want it?
Aye, but...
Why? Have you no?
Oh, I thought it was more expensive than that. I remember always looking at guides, trying to find Titanite and stuff, and I always click off as soon as I see this guy, because at the time I hadn't gotten to this point yet.
I won't offer this to him twice.
Well, it was 6 times better than the deal I thought I was getting, so I can't really complain. Ah, okay, let's take that bonfire, light that windmill on fire, and guy to sit there with his thoughts. I will never ever use it. Never, never, forever, never. I should probably get rid of you first. Shit! Dickhead! I got anything to cure my poison? Nope. Well, yes, I do, actually. Ready. Two and a bow, please. Excuse me. What are you doing? Oh, I might do this. I can stand and get more life gems. Is there anything I really, really need while I'm here? To be honest, I don't even remember what all is there. I don't think there's any Titanite chunks to be had or anything like that. Oh boy, can you tell my mic's all messed up? Oh. My phone piece fell off. Okay. I think that was close. Any chance I can get you guys one at a time? Okay. Thank you. You got for me silver black spear. Is taking his time. Oh, great idea, Rick. You should look at Jester Thomas. He's more imposing than I am. Ah! Tick, tick, tick. Thomas, and I'm off. For a second, I thought that looked more like a soda bottle, like the glass ones. I said you go back to glass ones, that'd be great. I just thought of one thing I can do. Quick, give it a shot. Where is it? There it is. I need all the twinkling titanite I can get right now, so I'm gonna take a small break from progress, and I'm gonna go grab all the twinkling I can think of. I believe the crystal lizard here has one. What the hell was that? Also, these guys have occasionally dropped titanite chunks, so that'd be really nice for my armor. Do I have any on me right now? I got none. Yeah, one lizard. Even with a plus 10 axe, I can't one-shot him. So I'm thinking with this, I can probably do it. Also, I have to get that heavy leaping attack. The axe. But this one, I shouldn't have that problem. Ha! Okay, what do we got here? Oh, that's not what I wanted at all. I have no need for these now. Maybe I'll cover some of the areas I don't normally cover that I forgot about, like, this this next part above that campground. I wish I had, like, a Temple of Avarice so I can farm these guys out for items. Because those guys do have a decent drop rate for Titanite chunks. I am kind of stalling a little bit just to see if one streamer I've been talking to a bit drops in. So. Also, I think those guys with dark weapons have a small chance at chunks too. This guy's gonna. What? There was a guy up there. I saw him. That's right. Oh, and all the. Pursuers, I can get them too for Twinkling Titanite. Ouch! Those archers are annoying. Oh, I'm grabbing these drops. Screw the Toki Stone, that's good to know. That is the funniest partial parry I've ever seen. Not full damage, but he still gets pancaked. Nick, I can see him. I think that was just his own fault. I screwed up that dodge. Would be nice if that one mimic there dropped the Symbol of Avarice for me, but I don't think. Wait a second, let me. No, I don't want to risk it. If you've played Dark Souls 2, you know what hitboxes with mimics are like. I should bust this thing before I get down there. I know I can, I think. There we go. Me and Lucas had a terrible time trying to get in there. Side is that gonna open from? Next side. Dark leggings. I'm gonna get these guys down the path here just so I can at least try to get more Titanite chunks. I won't do this for too long. I'll at least get to newer areas. Do I have any? Let's see, I got one frame of edge of yore. I'll need that later on. Thank you for twigs. I got lucky with this the other day. Yesterday, actually. I was able to get all these guys. Big money. Yeah. Shit. No, don't you roll. Don't do that. Okay, when you're dropping off that side, just use the ladder. You're gonna fall off the edge. You're gonna die, then you're just gonna be salty the entire stream again. Oh, that's not as much damage as I thought it was gonna be. Torch. Hell, man. Okay, next one is gonna be that one roadway where you can take like three different paths. That quick clearer path. I'll take that one. I think there's two twinkling titanites there. I need like 15 in total to upgrade that bow. It's gonna be that great bow you get Frozen Alien Voice? Jesus Christ, I don't know. Before I go there, I need to get that one key from what am I not remembering anything today? I swear there's something wrong with me. Gotta go Draenei Castle. Oh, hell. Shield that I will never, ever, ever use. That's supposed to be a what? Seven of them? Five. Human effigy have I got? Oh, if I could just remember which way to go. Not to jinx myself, but my stream is holding up very well. What have I got as far as droppable items? Not bad. I think I'll wait a little bit longer. Wait, light a torch. I'll try to save that one behind me for last. I'll use the axe for this, just because it's mostly slower, dumber enemies. Okay, that's an edge. time, buddy. Okay, that's... oh no, a third of the way there. Be one right here. Dick. Start buffering stream. Don't jinx me. I see. Not dead. Oh, whoops. Now I need to read tutorials. About 400 hours or so in this game. I've seen people kind of glitch themselves over this little pathway by lowering their gain to 20 frames a second. Although this is Xbox, so I'm not gonna be doing that. Back off a little. Disrespectful. That guy's already dead. I got any firebombs? This area's pretty annoying. Not really, but... oh, that just about did him in. Any chance I can get an angle on that archer? That would be amazing. Fuck. Eh, that didn't really amount to much. Where do you... those arrows going? I didn't see those at all. Did these guys drop again? Fire Drake Stone. Is that just an upgrade material of some kind? Oh, he's right there. Oh, dead. I never kicked down that ladder. What's wrong with me? Well, at least everything's dead here already. I'll get to those ogres in a minute. Wait. Oh, for a second I thought I saw a guy standing there. How many poison arrows do I have? 17. I'll be able to poison these guys. I'm not even sure if I can, but I want to try. Yep, I did it! Ah! Don't you fuck off the edge! Don't do that. So good. Alright, now to go and fight him a couple more times. Let's see. Which one is easier? Tower apart. That shouldn't be too bad. The New Game Plus version of that spot is kind of annoying because those dogs always break through the door. Oh, excuse me. Those guys break through the door. Maybe they do it on your new game. Maybe they do it faster on New Game Plus. Maybe they don't. Maybe the pursuer just lasts longer against me, and that's what triggers it. Oh, you sit still. I don't think I can even get to that. Okay, I'm gonna take the bonfire over here, then I'll warp to the spot immediately before that, just so I can get to the other bonfire, fight the pursuer there, hopefully. Detonate the barrel. Like how he didn't even turn around when I missed him. Oh, button. No, I didn't! Ah,
not Elden Ring. It's not why. Okay. It's that one.
Oh, I just remembered something. If I go to Dragonlight Castle right now, I can get that one Titan Lizard that's got three chunks and a slab. That'll go a long way for my armor. I'd love to have that on. I'll upgrade as soon as possible. I don't need poison arrows for this, although that dog is going to be on me any second. There he is, right there. This dog is just breaking barrels, he's just pissed off. Shit. Wait. Fire arrow. Do I still have them? Yes. Oh! Sir! Die, please. I can still hear dogs. But and this is gonna be the time where the pursuer just spawned it, I guess. There he is! The twinkling titanite drops are nice and consistent. Huh? Random comment on my YouTube video. Is there a guy up there? How much does it take to bust this thing? Oh, I forgot there's an Estus shard there. Oh, nice. Happy to have my Ring of Steel Protection. I don't know why I never use a thing in this game. All I have to do is kill this version. I saw a warrior, this king's version. I'm gonna go spend those souls. I'm gonna go take out those. That trio of the lanky bosses, I forget their names. Oh, to level up. You wouldn't happen to have Twinkling Titanite, would you? Well, I wouldn't think so, no.
No interest. Is that a here to see how it?
Oh, life gems wouldn't hurt.
Thank you, God.
There, now I don't have to worry about it for a little while. Our park are usually pretty safe. Wait, I don't think I have a frame or branch of yore on me. I don't think I can get to them just yet. Oh wait, that's right. I got the one from the pursuer earlier. I think, yeah, I put that one to work. Chance he dropped anything? Okay. Sometimes that big mummy guy will just follow me all the way up to there. But sometimes he also falls off the edge. I don't really know what to do just yet. Well, first off, I'm gonna funnel all through this doorway and try to just pancake all the things. He's trying. Okay, he's going for it. Oh dear, I can never get that one right. I don't know what to make of that. Oh, I wonder. Don't remember what this is. Yep, okay. I'll just let you sit there. I feel like I'm being followed. Elden. Saying that today, I'm not just congratulating myself. That'll be weird. Okay, give me that, and I think I'm just good to go. I usually do some kind of a buff before I go in there, but I'm pretty sure I'm fine to take him on as is. Oh Christ! Yeah. Yep, I'm good. Okay, second guy will come up here on his own. I'm not taking them both on at once, not even with this. And on that Skeeto. Room Sentinel. Oh, they have each individual name. Well, ain't bad. Got to go for a double. Like multiple illusory walls in this place. So just kind of go across, just go along the walls and just spam your interact button. Not all of them even have stuff behind them, it's just good to look until you remember. There's a coin. I feel like I missed one. Yeah. Target shield, not gonna use that. Oh, well, I just remember that there's a one more pursuer encounter. Well, at least one that wasn't enough hand. We just dropped down that little ladder. I don't think that one drops a Twinkling Titanite, but I'll kill him anyway because he's probably sick of looking at me. I feel like there was something good in here, but I don't remember. Never mind. Oh, shut up, Discord. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, it just dropped anything. Nice. Large club. Okay. I already have the great club. I'm using it right now, so. I don't think it. Did I just hear a summon sign? I say I should be pretty much a little out of people's range as far as soul memory goes. What am I even at? Like 1.3 million. That's yeah. Almost. I forgot there's a little bridge right there. This guy before he sneaks up on me. Yep, he's probably.
Here.
Okay, there's gonna be one more sewer encounter, then I'm pretty much gonna go. Thank you. you guys in here that aren't just... Wait, there's that one guy above me. He might just drop down on his own, I'm not really sure. Oh, I just remembered, there's also a bonfire so I can get in here. Is that one right there, I believe? I will want that. Hey, bud. Awesome, I think. Ah, shit. Hey, don't throw me off the building! Okay. Shit. The one I'm thinking of that doesn't drop the Twinkling Titanite must be the one in the Iron Keep that just gives you the Ram Blades too. Pretty sure I can just sprint off right here. Yep. Bonfire static, I'll be putting that to use later. I don't fuck this up. Oh, that's a lot more damage than I thought that would be. Okay. Is this gonna be a trap chest? Desk here, just a useless item. I think the one on the far left is like a parrying dagger. One or two more playthroughs, and I'll start. Pretty much all I want with this part of Lost Bastille, so I'll just keep going. Yeah, don't get stuck on that. To hide those guys. Oh, that barely missed me. Oh! Ah! What to do, where to go. to go. Nothing's stopping me from going to Drain Lake now. Let's see. That guy I'm waiting for, he doesn't seem to be showing up just yet. He might pop in, we'll see. I don't want to go to areas he hasn't seen yet. Not yet, but I think I can just run in there, grab what I need, and get out. Let's see the other one. I was hoping I could line you two up just right. My nose is itchy.
Oh, it's bad.
One thing I do want to get while I'm at the Dragon Castle is that ring for better weapon durability. I want that ASAP. I'm not even going to be using that item. Okay. I know there's that soul over here up ahead. I want to get to the first Nelia more so I can beat that Ava character. Try to get that great bow. Although I still need a lot more Twinkling Titanite. I think you need like 15 in total, which is nuts. I'm gonna grab this. You're not gonna do a thing. Same with your brother. So I heard there's a glitch where if you use a bright bug when your character is wet, kind of like in this area, and quit out, that effect will just stay. Until you basically warp or something. A bad habit of sitting on my foot when I play games. I hope that doesn't catch up to me one day.
Your soul, if you proceed regardless, your fate will be more terrible than mere life or death. But I will not stop you. If that is your heart's desire.
Okay, I'm gonna walk around to you with your friend. Just making sure I can't backstab them. Ow. Drop. Great shield. What? Alorn, fuck off! You've always picked the worst times! Kick your butt regardless, though. Look at him. Thank you. Oh, I didn't realize he was blocking. Ooh, I'm glad I got that off. Okay, you. Over here. Hello, sir. Okay, now I just need to survive for a few seconds. A few seconds. Can't see my air quotes while this door opens. I don't know what they're doing, but usually they literally spawn indefinitely until I get in the building.
Who are you? This
you?
My The king with the queen, the duck, is the, where am I? Who am I? Welcome, Argent. Tell me.
Okay, take that divine blessing. I'll take those things, life gems. Take that too.
Gone so soon.
Yeah, that'll do it for me.
Be safe. Boy.
Oh, I one-shot them. Neat. I guess I'll cash in while I'm here. This is filthy dusty. All those footprints. Can I sacrifice for now? Well, that for the time being. Probably should have put on my better armor for this, especially when I suck so bad. Frozen flower, that's what I meant. I forgot that guy comes to life. I'm not gonna be taking on the dragon riders up here just yet. I just wanna get to the next bonfire. Oh, whoops. I forgot they all do it at once if you're not careful about it. Okay. Yeah. Start of gear arrows, thank you. Saves me a little money. Oh, will you just get here? A second. Do I only have? One of you come to life. I think it's you. Okay, ladder's right there. I'm just gonna go ahead a little bit, see if there's any items I missed. I feel like there's one or two. I wonder how bad Ava's gonna kick my ass. I usually have more health whenever I do that.
Bearer of less.
I love the fact that the boss can be invisible if you go in there too, if you go in there right away. I mean, that boss is hard enough as it is. That's messed up. This probably isn't a bad time for me to switch out my stuff a little. I put on this ring right now. Self astral, awesome. laptop a little bit closer in front of me, so just in case anybody pops in. So my goal is to beat Ava and get that great bow. And no, I am not touching frigid outskirts. Never mind. What do I do? If I put on the axe, can I still roll well? I can. Awesome. Isn't there a guy right here in the corner? Yes, there is. Shit. Okay, let's get the dogs over with. Oh my god, they do so much damage. There's a little more than I was prepared. I forgot to upgrade my Estus. These are torches. I can grab them. I don't know why hell is bothering with her. I'm kind of rushing this a little bit. More than I usually do. That hit was a little bit too early. Gotcha. Oh, quit buffering stream. Oh, I forgot that's... It's kind of foggy right there, so I think... Ooh, fog ball. Give me, I'm learning. I gotta take on just for the sake of the souls. Guys are the easiest things in the game to backstab. I need to like avoid talisman, I think. Yeah. I assume they do the same as the ones in Dark Souls 1, just putting mimics asleep and keeping people from healing. Alright. I thought those guys always disappear after you kill them. I was kind of hoping one of these would be... At least one of the chests would be open. I know one of them's got brake bones later on. That chest is frozen still. Is that soul of a great hero that I want? Or through here. Where did that guy come from? Yeah. Agree. Oh, that guy is a little bit outclassed. Okay, spend the souls, upgrade the Estus, I think I'm good to go, and fight Ava. All my recommended channels is all Elden Ring, Sekiro, Elden Ring. Okay, I'm not very excited for this. Well, who's all alive right now that I'm watching? Let's do an Elden Ring. Yeah, pretty much everybody. Alright, let me in! Any chance I got anything that's good for magic? Yeah. That's an AoE. Did you turn up the AoE again? Ah! Oh, you like to do that one when I die, don't you? Shit. Almost. Got any stamina? Your stamina back. Damn it! I was hoping that one would just whiff. Ha! Ha! Damn it! Too early. No, I thought that would be too early. Alright, that wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. Holy crap! 93,000. That's okay. No complaints.
This left.
Oh boy, one fella called Distortion 2 is for no reason. He's got 7,900 people watching. You there!
You've been
tight night. Please.
No interest. Bearer of less.
Let's see. now. My intelligence is 1. Let's see. This is the way. Why do you feel the need to bug me? Oh shit, I forget about that guy every time. Okay, you I can handle solo. Of course. Oh shit. We're good souls too. This a little bit more thoughtfully. Think about this more thoughtfully. Nice. What? Oh, that's right, I forgot that one. That's the one that dropped the symbol of average. I thought it was gonna be the other one for some reason. By the way, I'm totally gonna ignore that invader. Time being. That magic is a little much more. East. Yeah, hell, she's so close to these things. I think I'm just gonna ignore her for a little bit. She might be far enough to... no. Okay. Is that far enough away to where I'm not gonna buy that one? Awesome. No! Don't get by that. Save my durability. Save that for later. Where does this go again? Oh, right, yeah. Don't need that just yet. You know, if I do happen to... this next part, I can't rest at a bonfire with that invader still here. So I guess I'll have to deal with it. I think it's, I think this one's a lady. Wait. What? Oh, thank you! Okay, that puts me at 11. I'm getting there. You don't have enough stamina to block that, do you? You do need to get damage to that sword. That chest doesn't have anything I need. Although I'm pretty close to getting that bow. Messages. here, I don't think. Although I forgot a part. I need to look at the part, yeah, just passed. Just in case there's anything good. Oh, that's right, there's a ring up there I want. Oh. Well, I'm almost done anyway. I think I might... Thank Christ. How's the charge on my laptop looking? 32%. I'm not gonna attack the spider just yet, but I do want to try to get that one other thing. Blizzard, I want to see if I can get it. That's one thing Titan Knight off him. Off chance. This guy sells them.
Something. Yet you, I, regret together. But not you, yeah, but it now.
Nope. Let's see, poison, bleed, curse.
Whenever you are ready.
That quite as interesting, yes. What was his name? Oswald? I thought that'd be four of them in there. Just a chicken. Come on, give me something. Nice. Thank you. Poison arrows, thanks. Okay, Mace Hulk. My money's worth while I'm here. This guy is tough. Huh? I don't need you. I don't think I can get through this door. Nope. It's amazing to me that there's still some in here. Five more Twinkling Titanite. Okay. Let's see here, anything. After obtaining a king's ring, she also gets... Oh, right. Okay. From a smooth silky stone. Oh yeah, those two. Side chest of has the duffs. Got that one. On the body of Thurton Peak. One chest and I keep behind the second archer captain. Shaded ruins are the basilisks. Three and New Year plus somber. That was a fair.
Oh!
Visit me again. I'll provide. We can all do. No interest.
Okay. Nothing like you don't have plenty of ferrous lockstones. Jumping off a narrow ledge before you get invaded by Melinda the Butcher. King's Passage, I haven't got to there yet. We're all dark damage against rats. Good. What is wrong with you? Oh, what did he drop, by the way? I want to see what that was. Old Ray Light Gem. Nice. How many ferrous lock stones have I got anyway? I'm sure it's decent. 12. Ah, shit. I forgot about that one. I believe it's the one right over there is what I used to open the one to play my Titanite. Really tempting to just put on a... Oh, I forgot the thing! It's really tempting to just put on... Symbol of Avarice. And just run through this place a dozen times. See how many chunks I can get off these... off those guys. To see, I haven't forgotten about this. Yeah, I need one more. Where does this go? I had to take a quick look one more time. Let's see, Shrine of Amana, I haven't gotten there yet. Brightstone Cove. Of course, some Brightstone Cove. Sudora. From the Chapel Threshold Bonfire. Go on the exit to the Prime Madness, take it and drop it on the ledge. The Crystal Lizard. Oh, there, I got that one. Shaded Ruins. What is Shaded Ruins? Guarded by a Basilisk. 3 in New Game Plus. Can't be far here using the bonfire sticks. However, the boss will need to be killed. Smith Gilligan, McDuff, can be traded. Okay, got that one. I'm kind of tempted. I think I'll just go use my Smooth and Silky Stone, see if I get lucky, because I don't really feel like going for Iron Keep yet. Demon's Great Hammer. I'm not Lucas.
Yes.
Hey!
Yeah.
Awesome. I didn't think that was gonna work. Let's see. No. Reinforce.
I'll be around.
Yes, sir. Where we got? Sure, so gonna be slow going for the time being. Good. I got anything for equipment mode? So slow, rolling. Still slow, rolling. I was using my controller, I could get a screenshot just by pressing a button. Okay, I think I'm gonna go to the Shaded Woods. Shaded Ruins, I mean. And I might smack around some enemies there, grab whatever I can find. I don't go to that place very often, so I don't remember much. I know there's a Chloranthi ring in there somewhere. How out of place does this look? I tend to just break all the poison statues in a black gulch and just farm the place. There's all old leeches and stuff. For Titanite. Care about me just yet, apparently. I can target them? I must have done something, right? Maybe I should. So this less time. Chloranthi ring? Nope. Old sun ring, what does that do? Old sun. Explodes at damage threshold. Ooh, what's that one? Something sounds like it. Looks like something I can walk on. I think that's the one. Yes! Plus one, even. I need to talk to the guy anyway. I want the great arrows. As far as I know, he's the only one that sells them. Yeah, I tried to be sneaky with that one. Isn't there something like right behind this? Might be going the wrong way. Ah, okay.
Sweet.
Leave me.
RNC back there, but don't need that.
Longer arm. Okay, I don't. Not grown.
Oh, no. My controller. My Mountain's about dead.
I know you. My. I learn new, and thanks to you. I recall, if I can help you. Farewell.
I just walk away? Will not notice? Nope, he does. Don't walk off. I was looking at my laptop. Right, it's right here. Nice. I know I just unlocked. I know I just got my twin-headed bow and all, but on the other hand, screw that Lexile Sentry. I messed up. Haven't got any lightning, no. Isn't there? Wait. I know there's a guy in here. Where is he? He's right on the wall. Maybe it's. Ah, there he is. Didn't mean to swing there.
I should have run a Calanthe ring. Thank you.
The soul, your tale.
Bonfire stakes my hat.
You've been well. No interest.
Small chance my batteries might, the batteries of my controller might die before the stream ends. But I got batteries next time. How much damage a dark arrow would do. Put on my other clothes. My door set also now. Who's all next as far as Lord Souls go? Let's see. Rotten. That one that I just beat that I can't remember the name of for some reason. Old Iron King and... what is it, Deuce Deer Freya? Ah! One day I'll remember that one's there. crystals to us that problem so often. Like, even when it's weapons you know one-shot them. I don't think these are any good, but I'll look. Old nightmare. Okay, let's get this fight over with. I don't like it. You don't like it. Why is this horse in here? He's still spraying. Actually, I've been needing that ring. What is it called again? Why am I not using the Chloranthi ring? And what is wrong with me? Why can't I remember the ring? Oh, that's just poise. Never mind. Yes, a poise doesn't help that much in this game. That looks also on the matters. Bear with me. I'm like hell. I use my normal stuff for the time being. someone. Then. I think I should do this one just fine. Ah, dickhead, you pushed me. What? I didn't know I was going to do a fourth one. Yep! Yep, wrong thing. That one there. That one there. And over here. So I think I'm gonna go to, well, first I'm gonna go stop Abajula, use that Estus shard, level up a little bit. I'm gonna go to Black Gold, some fire snakes, and fight the rock a couple of times. Sometimes when, oh, here we go.
No interest.
Hold on. Can I get what I really need, though?
Is that here to see how it...
Alarm, Silver Proud Knight.
Bear and
I anything, I think this will do fine. Yeah, that's okay. What's my stream doing? Dropping frames. Like crazy into the stream. Buffering. Oh boy, that flew. Shit. On one hand, I kind of accomplished what I wanted to do today. Also, I match people to want to watch me farm. Is a boss fight. I'll do the fight once. If my footage looks like shit during the fight, I'll just stop streaming. Okay, it looks like it's actually corrected itself. Yeah. Hit the arm enough, it'll pop off. Gonna whiff that one though. Yeah. Really like the stray demon, the way I can just make you just loop around. Time for him to start using magic. I'm gonna back. Come on, I know you're into your second phase. Hey, there we go. Back up. Ooh, I almost wore bone. I would have messed with myself if I had done that. Let me grab that. Always doing that. Switch over to my soul gathering things. Ah! Ooh, that's pretty much a one shot if it gets me. I'm wearing the right stuff, right? Yes, I am. You're not supposed to be in here. Hit by that. If I can get your cleaver hand. Oh, not gonna, but yeah, one of them anyway, just for the sake of the openings I can do. That was quick. I accidentally touched the bloodstain. I wanted to get the item. I just tried to shield break him. I ran out of stamina there. That was a pretty basic attack. Sado. I'll switch to the symbol of avarice in a second. Oh! Okay. That's a scary one. You over here, where it's out in the open, where you're not surrounded by fire. Oh, Christ. I wanted to see if I could make his arm, his other arm come off. backed off for a second. I had an itch on my nose. Don't push me in the fire. Okay, I know you're in your second phase. Do the AoE. So I don't have to worry about it for a little while. That's not that! I saw it there doing that. My soul goes. Saldora. Alright, that went really, really well. Go pop all those soul items I got off him. many levels is that going to be all together? 39 levels. Up to the cap. I think that'll do it for me for the time being. I'm gonna check how much time I have in this character. I've been streaming for 8 hours. About 5 hours today, so less than 8.